Okay, on the front now we have the Supercharger SP5, just like way longer. This is a 50-kilometer bike, and it is definitely not meant for beginners. It's really set up for four things. It's got a carbon fiber shaped chassis. You've got a brushless motor in there, along with a LiPo battery, of course, which you would understand it. He's got Italian tires on there, and I think he put on the car warmers before he brought it out there. He was getting off the checklist, just like the real SP would. You see how he's attacking those corners? Really cool. Nice job, Dwayne. Dwayne is one of our local RC bike racers. We have a club here in Southern California called the SoCal RC Riders. This one does have a gyro in the wheel. It's not easy to drive from the beginning. This kit goes for about